idea of filming vlogs and creating exciting content, but I was always worried about what people would say. So it took me a while to start feeling comfortable with the person I was, but thank God I pulled through. And today, I embrace my imperfections because without them, I wouldn't be me.
So I started vlogging in 2014 and my journey wasn't as simple and glamorous as it seemed. After juggling between many career options and jobs, it was at a designer studio that I finally started vlogging. Soon after, I got my first collaboration, which made me realize this is it. This was my path.
Everyone believes that being a guy is easier, but that's not always the case. Especially if you're a male fashion blogger. While I was in engineering college, I was told that engineering is the only option I had and no other option exists. That's why when I switched up my career, even my parents didn't really understand what I was doing, but my friends believed in me. The truth is, half your battle is won when you believe in yourself and have the right attitude.
I was an introvert and suffered from anxiety, but I always had this dream of getting into the fashion industry, but as luck would have it, I wasn't able to give my exams. After a few months, a school friend of mine, who also happens to be a close friend, Ashna, posted about her blog, and it was my mom who encouraged me to get into blogging. And that's when I realized that it's time to face the world and stop hiding behind my fears.
Sometimes I just want to feel beautiful, you know? Not for anyone else or to prove a point. And I guess happy is a nice way to put it. Happy skin.
Pimples can really leave their mark in more ways than one. And that's why when I started using the Attitude Spot Corrector, it visibly reduced my pimples in 3 days.
It works and it's as real as it gets.
Attitude Clear Active has green tea, which is a treat.
It effectively cleanses, removing the oily shine and stickiness without overly drying my skin.
It has antioxidant properties that help protect the skin from everyday aggression. So wake up, wash away your worries, and get ready.
I'm ready to face the world.